And one family is displaced after a fire tore through a home in Hamlin today. Firefighters arrived to 12 Railroad Avenue and found smoke and flames coming from inside. Everyone made it out safely and no one was injured. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.